Rookie Cup playoff in the own net goal with under a minute left by Barry Colts with the game tied 1-1. Now it's 2-1.